The devil wants all of us to suffer. Financially, emotionally, psychologically, physically, relational, he wants us to suffer. Why? Because he could no longer go to heaven. He wants you to be in hell with him. To have many friends in hell. That's why he wants you to suffer. The spirit cried. After the spirit cried, he rent him sword. Gisakitan niya yung sarili. And came out of him. And he was as one that is dead.